Nokia Booklet 3G, coming soon. Nokia have given a preview of the new Nokia Booklet 3G, Nokia's first Windows-based sub-notebook, although it isn't actually their first PC. The Booklet 3G comes with a 10-inch display, built-in 3G and 3.5G data, Wi-Fi, integrated GPS, a video calling camera, a memory card reader and HD video output. The booklet weighs just 1.25 kilos and is only about 2 centimeters thick. Nokia say that the Booklet 3G has up to 12 hours of battery life, which is extremely impressive. This will in part be due to the low-power Intel Atom processor that's in use, but we'll have to wait until next month to find out more about the Booklet 3G's hardware specifications. The Nokia Booklet 3G runs Windows, although Nokia are remaining tight-lipped about which version it will run, but it will either be Windows Vista or a version of the forthcoming Windows 7 operating system. This is very much a Nokia device, with all sorts of built-in OVI software that can synchronize with your phone. So for Nokia owners, it should make everything very easy to use, and it will drive customers to Nokia's OVI suite as well. There's no word on pricing or availability, you'll have to wait until next month for that. We expect to see the Booklet 3G being heavily promoted alongside mobile data contracts when it hits the shops. As an aside, Nokia did dabble in the PC market in the 1980s. The Micro Mico 3TT is one example of this, and Microsoft and Nokia have been cooperating quite closely lately when it comes to software compatibility. Yes, the appearance of the Booklet 3G is a little surprising, but it may well be a very smart move from Nokia.